Rabbi Nachman of Breslev said, "En yeush ba'olam klal." There is no despair in the world at all. And we need to understand, what does it mean? En yeush ba'olam klal. There is no despair in the world at all. It means that you can achieve everything. Yes, it's easy, right? But you don't believe me. You don't believe Rabbi Nachman of Breslev. If Rabbi Nachman of Breslev said there is no despair in the world at all, it means that from now on, if you're not going to give up, you're going to achieve everything you want. Everything you want, just what you need to do. You need not to give up on prayer, not to give up on hope, not to give up on Hashem. Just to keep on marching. And even if you see, whoa, but I'm falling, but I'm failing, but look what I lost right now, what happened to me? If you're going to start checking and looking, what are you losing? You're not going to finish the race. You're not going to win the battle. You just need to keep on marching, keep on stepping forward, keep on walking and walking one step after the other, and not to stop from even just wanting. Even just to keep on yearning and hoping and desiring Hashem Yitbarach, that's a huge progress. That's a huge development in life, because you cannot know what will bring you to the next level, to the next step. Your faith can bring you to the highest places of them all. Your trust in Hashem, it's a mitzvah.
It's just a temporary world, that in this world, in this period of time, we have a mission. What's the mission? The mission is only not to forget the Creator, to remember that it's all Him, never to fall in the trap of all of those coverings, of all of those husks.